I mean, if something goes off in the middle of the conversation, it's a chicken in the oven.
Ding!
That's the opener for the trailer, mate.
It always comes down to awareness. The first point of change is awareness, because you can't change what you don't know. Do you know what I mean? It's as simple as that. What is your awareness about this? Tell me your story, even if it's just context and the words aren't quite there. The story is there. It's then the damage that's been caused in her neurology, which is what you're saying about, you sort of get stuck in that loop. We're growing and developing all the time, and at the point at which we can actually bring some attention to something that needs, it's like a little torch being shone on a dark shadow. It's at that point. Have you seen it from that angle? Have you seen underneath? Oh, I've seen it from that one, that's at that side. In that, sometimes client can see something which they've never seen, but it's what I call the linchpin. It's that one little tiny bit that they suddenly go, that's it. And at that point, everything starts to shift. It's like when you said you came for me for coaching, I'm going, oh, no. I call it the silver umbilical cord. So we're kind of running off the hot spot, and this silver umbilical cord, like a piece of elastic, ba-doing, keeps pinging you back to your hot spot from where you're trying to run from. Until that hot spot has been given the attention it needs, no amount of kind of goal setting on in front of you is going to be achieved, because you've got to get something out of the way first.
If you are a woman and you want to come and have a go at surfing, and you want to spend some time with a pair of us and have a bit of fun and learn a bit more about health, that was kind of the point of it, was like, yeah, come play in the wave, do something that you thought you maybe didn't want to do.